It's been a while since we had any of that.
Goodbye, sweet gems.
While traipsing through forgotten tunnels, the heroes had learned the true depth of deception their adversaries were capable of. Sunny and Goderic's cold and calculated plans had obliterated the kingdom overnight. And so Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya had found themselves stumbling in the dark, more lost than ever before. But now they were approaching the hills, leading them up to the Astral Observatory. And perhaps some direly needed assistance.
The Astral Observatory is somewhere up in these hills.
So there must be a road or a path somewhere that leads to it.
I wouldn't be too sure. They work magic after all. They don't need roads.
Seems like we've some climbing to do.
So, about these people up in the observatory. They're not like the wizards you're used to back at the old.
So, not snobs with delusions of grandeur. I like the sound of that.
No, more like... there are reasons why these three are all hidden away up here.
Wild outdoors. Only treasure chambers can rival this beauty.
The first innkeeper of the Red Rose Inn, Uncle Tuvac, was an avid reader. His ghost visits the Red Rose to read all the books he didn't have time to read while still alive. Whenever a new volume is added to the old attic bookshelf, his footsteps can be heard the following night. Some guests claim to have seen him reading by the fire.
I wonder if old Uncle Tuvok has any valuable books up in the attic.
Haunted burial grounds. Just the thing we needed.
No rest for the wicked, they say. So, are these wizards up in the observatory prisoners or something?
Not at all. I'm just saying that we should be careful.
What? We're going to see people that are even worse than Lady Sunny now?
Nothing like that. These three just aren't very popular. And they don't care for visitors.
beautiful.
Thank you.
Amadeus and Zoya, I think this one's for you. The kingdom is in such a mess, even the dead don't stay dead.
That sign points to something magical.
You go and see what it's all about. Holler if you need us.
Have fun with your wizard quest.
Up on the mist-ridden forest paths, Amadeus discovered a mystical clearing.
Old wild mountain magic. What could possibly go wrong here? levitation enchantment studies. There's no telling what kind of majestic contraptions I'll be able to conjure now.
Thank you.
Didn't I just learn something useful?
Your brave wizard returns with a new spell.
Well done, Amadeus.
Amadeus. Let's hear more about these wizards.
Helga is an expert stargazer. Hates people, loves the observatory. Then there's Barbara. She makes magic out of tea leaves and mirrors.
Oh, they don't sound that dangerous.
And poor Valerius turned his friend into stone, which then accidentally crumbled. Valerius has been on sick leave ever since.
Sounds like a fun bunch.